I'm Allison Biever. I work at Rocky Mountain Ear Center in Englewood, Colorado. I am the clinical audiologist that oversees our cochlear implant program. I've been involved in the field of cochlear implants for 28 years or so, and have got to see the evolution of processors from the biggest processor imaginable, in my mind, what looked like a whiskey flask or a Walkman, to something as small as the Kanso 2. If I had to say what my favorite feature of the Kanso 2 is, I would say please give me two favorite features. First favorite feature would be its simplicity and the buttonless feature. My second favorite feature, and it's a tie, is the connectivity and the streaming, the direct streaming. For patients to be able to control it with an app and be connected to their phones, to be able to carry on a conversation, having the device automatically streaming to their Kanso 2. And those two things in combination are powerful. They don't have to be paired to a phone clip. They literally put it on their head, answer their phone, and it's streaming directly to their Kanso 2. One of the cool innovations that have happened with the Kanso 2 is the ability to use remote check. I would say a significant number of our recipients were elderly and were very concerned about their health. Remote check was an amazing innovation that Cochlear has provided to recipients so that they can check their hearing status so they can determine, along with their clinician, if they need to be seen. Not only are upgrade patients really excited about a rechargeable option, they're excited about the connectivity to their smartphones, but they're also super excited to get away from wearing something behind their ear. Between a mask, glasses, a behind-the-ear processor on one side and a hearing aid oftentimes on the other, or two processors, there's simply too much behind their ear. The Kanso 2 takes that off their ear. Anyone that's been in this field for any period of time knows how exciting upgrades are. As the clinician, we get to watch the patient experience hearing in a new way, in a better way, in a cosmetically more appealing way.